DJS1000 has 5 different pad modes. When all the lights are off, the pads simply trigger the corresponding tracks. You can change pad modes by hitting the buttons. You can mute and unmute by hitting pads. You can use solo by pressing shift plus the pads in mute mode. You can also use solo for multiple tracks. This makes it easy to remove and drop in sounds. You can enter hot slice mode by hitting the hot slice button. You can jump to any point of the divided sample by pressing any of the 16 pads, and playback will continue for the rest of the sample. If you hold the button down, the screen goes to set slice. Using the adjustment parameter knobs, select your slice, then adjust the start and the endpoints of each one. This allows you to chop up samples and loops in a creative way. Enter slice mode by hitting the slice button. Slice works like hot slice, but will only play one slice and then stop playback. You can play different parts of the sample using the pads. You can also hold down the slice button to access the edit slice screen. This is a great way to chop up and re-edit a drum loop. Enter scale mode by hitting the scale button. Scale mode lets you play samples in various pitches using the pads. The pitch goes up starting from pad 1, going up a semitone per pad. To set the scales, hold down the scale button. Here you can adjust the scale and adjust the root note. The root note is defined by the default pitch you set for the track.